You have 3 new messages.
Hey, Sean. It's Coach Couch. Listen, man. We gotta let you go. I'm sorry, but your tiny punts just don't cut the mustard.
Sean! It's Marnie. Coach Couch told me everything. In case you forgot, the conditions of our divorce say that you can't see the kids as long as you're unemployed.
Sean, it's Angelica. Just a reminder that you insisted on the same terms for our divorce as the one you had with Marnie. So don't bother picking up the kids tomorrow, because you can't see them anymore. Bye.
Football is a violent game in more ways than one.
Sean may not have had the best divorce lawyer, but what he did have was a deep love for his kin. He set out to work on his craft, not knowing how his life was about to change.
My God, he's got a golden toe.
Hey! Oh, we got a peeping Tom, huh? Is that what we got? All right, get out here so I can kick your ass, man.
Okay, just one second.
Come on, get out here.
I'm trying, okay?
Just kick your way out.
I'm trying.
Just kick!
If I could kick, I would still have my kids!
Well, if Sean hadn't hit rock bottom, he was partner. The fellow with the golden toe? That there is Louie. You can ignore Louie's rough exterior. He's been known to help many a man in need. And Sean's case was no different. Well, I suppose that's not altogether true.
Sean, I want to help you. I really do. But I can't.
Louie.
Louie. Sean, don't show me that, Sean.
Louie!
Sean, there's only one man that can teach you, okay? And I'm not that guy.
Who is it? Louie, who is it? Louie. Louie, who is it?
It's my father, all right? It's my father. And I haven't spoken to that rat bastard in 20 years.
Where can I find him?
He rents an apartment in the Sphinx. Ever heard of it?
I've never even seen my kids again.
What? Just get on a plane and go, man.
I'm on the no-fly list, Louie. It was part of the terms of both of my divorces. As long as I'm unemployed, I'm on the no-fucking-fly list.
There are other ways to get to Egypt.
Hello?
I told you I have last month's rent! Next month! Who the hell are you?
I'm Sean. Your son kicked me here and I need your help.
You wanna learn how to kick, huh? Is that why you're here?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you wanna know how to hold a ball in your hand, let it go and apply pressure to it with your foot so as to make it travel a great distance. Am I getting this right?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, listen here, buddy boy. Forget about it! It ain't happening, see? I couldn't help you if I wanted to.
But Louie said...
There's only one man who could. My old man, the rat bastard. You haven't seen him in over 40 years.
Where can I find him?
He lives at the bottom of the Hoover Dam.
Old Dad had a big heart. Unfortunately for Sean, he did not have the leg to match. To make matters worse, the terms of Sean's divorces included stipulations wherein he was banned from entering any U.S. embassy. Sean spent the rest of his days alone, working odd jobs at the local pyramids to make ends meet. Shame of it is, his kids never knew to what great lengths he went for them. I suppose that's the case for most parents.
Welcome to Egypt, kid.
It's been almost 10 years now since Sean passed, and they say if you walk those sands on a quiet Egyptian night, you can still hear the gentle thump of Dad's foot against Sean's behind. Of course, I'm not one for urban legends.
There was a time when I was a child, I would lay awake at night, staring at the darkness and the shadows so unkind. My mother heard me cry, she'd wipe away the tears, leave on the line. Now I'm a man, I still